A couple in Uttar Pradesh has decided to leave all their properties set to the worth million of rupees to their adopted monkey Chunmun. Savista and Brajesh adopted the monkey after it was orphaned. She treated the monkey like her child and says ever since they took the monkey, in their business has multiplied tenfold. The trust set up for Chunmun includes a house, land and bank accounts, will also be used to help other monkeys and wild animals in need. Chunmun has a dinner menu that most of us would be envious. The Chunmun was orphaned. The Brajesh family took him into their home, where he now lives in a room with his own air conditioner, a must as you would agree for those hot UP summers. According to the Chinese zodiac, people born in the year of the monkey succeed in careers in accounting the banking. The Brajesh family told in an interview that Chunmun is like a son. So, if the monkey outlives them, they plan on giving the monkey their home and other properties in their will. Interestingly, 2016 is the official year of the monkey in the Chinese zodiac. Savista says she saw the monkey's mother fall to her death while delivering him and brought the infant monkey home. The couple did not have children and raised the monkey as their own child. The couple dismissed the local superstition that keeping monkeys as pets is bad luck. They say that Chunmun's presence has brought them luck and property. Do not forget to subscribe our channel.